You know what the strangest thing about me?
Oh, there.
Baranor. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Think you're ever gonna leave this place? You can stall, die of thirst, get stabbed.
More of us out there, Roger. We can't stop searching.
Wait, need the thousand of slaves. Low.
You saved us, Ranger. I had given up.
Torek.
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Did I just hear something?
Time to spill some Uruk-hu on me, Captain. Thank you.
I know you heard that. Those raiding pies.
These orcs will suffer now.
Does it? Well, this is where you get to learn something.
Stab him again!
Mercy, finally. I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. I had no dead hope.
We will find her.
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Slay the beast!
So much the better.
Watch it!
You're alive!
Now, let's deal with these orcs first.
You can't!
You've done something special here, don't you? But you can't save them all. You can't even save yourselves. No!
It. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanethanun. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father
sacrificed all of Munis Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.